Hi, I'm Sebastian Science, and this is something that I've been pretty much planning and working on for weeks. It's supposed to be like a radioactive mutant. What do you call it? Sea urchins. I know it doesn't look like much, but it transforms into a giant monster. Claws and stuff that you would usually find in, you know, the monsters in the movies and stuff like that. And there. And one, I think the coolest part is that when you're transforming, these two flaps tuck in to there so that they won't get out of the way, so they won't get in the way. And there he is.
Are you gonna demonstrate the jaw?
The jaw!
Turn it around so you can see the whole thing so people can see it.
It's behind.
Yeah, we'll try and get close to him so people will see how to build him. Okay, not that close. Okay, so what's his name?
Give me a second. Well, on the folding fortress, that thing just, that question smacked me in the face and I had to quick come up with it.
Oh well, we'll call him Bob for now. This is Bob the monster.
Hey, no way. Bob the Builder.
He's Bob, that's the ugliest Bob the Builder I ever saw. Okay, goodbye.